And how do you see your future, your professional future, considering that you've been part of an iconic product?
It's all downhill. It's all downhill from here. It's all downhill.
Don't be pessimistic.
No, seriously.
I think it gives us all wonderful opportunities going forward, and certainly is a great springboard for what will hopefully be long and successful careers for everybody.
Why do you think the show has resonated so much internationally, all over the world? Everybody loves it. You don't have to be a Madison Avenue executive to like it.
First you have to give credit to the writing and to Matt's vision of the show and John and the original cast. But I think there's something about that time period in America that everyone in the world looks toward as a magical time. And I think this show opened up that world in a way that hadn't been viewed before and let us see inside of it in a way that you get lost in when you think of it nostalgically. And I think there's something about that everyone got to see the cracks in the walls a little bit.
When it comes to honesty, how honest do you think the writers were, directed by Matt?
I don't think they minced words at all.
Yeah.
Or scenarios. I think they did everything that they could possibly do within their legal rights on the cable network they were on. Yeah.
And then demanded that of every aspect of the show, whether that be props or wardrobe or the acting, the editing, all of it. There was a demand for that kind of honesty.
Two more questions. Was it difficult for you guys to come out of that beautiful world from the 50s, 60s, or whatever, created, you know, it was fictional, and then coming back to your home?
So our I don't boring know, lives.
To your boring our lives. Horrible modern
your
facilities.
Horrible Calvert City apartment.
No, I was okay with leaving that at work, you know. I mean, it was sad when the show ended, certainly, and never knowing that we would never be back there again. But before then, it was okay to leave it at home. I mean, to leave it at work.
I agree.